We are Back9 Network.
And Pinterest-ing. We'll show you an app that can help with pin placement. I'm Erica Batchelor. The Turn starts now.
We now welcome in Jon Schultz, the president and CEO of ezLocator. Now, ezLocator is a software development company that specializes in pin placement. Thanks for joining The Turn, Jon.
Thank you very much for having me today.
All right, let's get right into it. Explain what ezLocator does.
Well, ezLocator is a patent-pending software that chooses the pin location for the superintendent every single day. And after it chooses the location, it then prints out a sheet for the cup cutter, so the cup cutter has a roadmap to know where to put the pin in that exact spot. And as a byproduct, you can also print it out in the golf shop, and we even have a mobile app, so a player, before he even goes out to the golf course on that day, can choose it. Exactly where the pin's going to be.
So it's almost like every golfer can have a pin sheet, much like the pros would have, right?
Absolutely. It's just like a tournament-like experience every single day.
And where'd the idea for ezLocator originate from?
I love that question. It actually originated in the 19th hole of the Dallas Athletic Club, my home course. A couple of drinks, settling some bets, yeah. A couple of guys were grumbling about hole locations for the day, and one guy even said, "What crazy guy put the flag there today?" And so that got me to thinking. I said, it's got to be an easy way to figure out where to put it. Most places, it's always in the same spot. And we play every weekend, week out, it's always in the same spot. And I came up with a solution to move it around and improve the health of the green at the same time.
Okay, so tell me how does the setup process work?
Well, it's really simple. The setup process is we come out to the golf course with a high definition, high technology laser that is accurate to plus or minus a millimeter. So we laser scan all the greens on the golf course and we know the exact topology of the green. Once we take that data, we take it back to our own office, analyze that data, come up with a 3D map of the green, and then within a couple of weeks, we do an hour's worth of training with the club, and they're creating pin sheets every single day.
And you mentioned it improves the health of the greens. How does that happen? I mean, how can this program like help the greens?
Well, that's a great question because it does improve the health of the greens. Most systems today always go back to the same location very quickly. So we have a rules-based application. So if the superintendent sees that he's got a fungus on one of the greens, he can isolate that area of the greens. Whenever a cup is being used for that particular day, he can set how long does he want to give that cup rest so it appropriately heals. We also have a stimp meter rule. So as the green speeds increase, we know that it's got to go in only certain spots of the green. So it allows him to basically manage the health of the greens that way.
Jon, what is the impact on the playing experience with your ezLocator?
It's phenomenal. It's absolutely phenomenal. Every single day, we hear repeatedly from players, it's like playing a new golf course every day. One of the only things that ever moves on a golf course is the flagstick.
True.
So the idea is, the old school way of doing this was you had quadrants on a green. This allows you to put them kind of anywhere on the green entirely, right?
Absolutely. It puts it anywhere on the green. I had a conversation with Matt Schaefer about a month ago, director of agronomy at Marion Golf Club, a customer of ours. And he said, we bought ezLocator because it moved the flagstick in round areas that we thought were cuppable, but we didn't quite realize it. It improved the health of our greens. But most importantly, what he liked about it was it saved him about an hour of day having to worry about hole locations.
And you mentioned Marion. What are some other kind of known golf courses that use it?
We have a lot of top clubs in the country using this. Marion is one of them. Aronimink, their neighbor, is using it. We have TPC Sawgrass, the host of the Players Championship, is a client of ours. We have Westchester Country Club, Butler National. We even have Poppy Hills out in California, just to list a few of the top clubs that we have.
We go play Poppy, get that. We can go get that house. We're looking. Jon, we really appreciate taking a minute to stop by. More information on the ezLocator, you can visit them online at ezlocator.com. Jon, we appreciate you stopping by for some time.